Blair Davenport, last week we saw you brutalizing Roxanne Perez.
Are you going to ask me how I could brutally destroy such a sweet and innocent little girl like Roxanne? How I jacked her jaw? How I picked up her lifeless body and drove my knee into her skull again and again? You know, Roxanne was a decorated champion until I arrived. Now, this division is for grown-ass women, not fragile little girls with ribbons in their hair. I know Roxanne's gonna wanna have another crack at me with her never say die spirit and, you know, give it everything that she has, but girls like Roxanne, they don't beat people like me. And when she comes at me again, I'm going to leave her like I did with Nikita, Wendy, and Sol. On the shelf for good.